Laureano gets hit again. That's the second time. Now he's pointing at Castellanos. It looked like a breaking ball.
Yeah. So.
So everybody kind of standing around.
You can see Laureano just kind of talking about, you know, it looks like I can feel him releasing the ball in a fashion. Now we've
look out, folks. This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Laureano sprinted toward the dugout, and this is not good, folks. This is exactly what Major League Baseball said you absolutely cannot do. Ramon Laureano didn't like what he was hearing from the dugout, and he started sprinting right at the dugout.
And that's the problem, no fans in the stands. You hear everything. You hear everything. But you're right.
This is going to cost some players some games, and that's why it's a big mistake.
You're right.
And it was a curveball.
Yeah, he just got under it. Hey, these 28-man rosters and coaching staff, there's a whole bunch of people out there. Laureano going back to the dugout.
Well, the umpires are going to have to sift through this a little bit.
When I'm down here, obviously right here at field level, and I can hear Big Teddy Barrett telling people, just get back to the dugout. They'll find you, and they'll find you. Don't worry about it.
Oh, they're going to find him. It's going to be more than that. He's maybe without a player for a while. Yeah. So the umpire still chatting. Nobody's in a great mood right now. Laureano now is back in the dugout.
Well, this is what happens when you have two teams like this. The emotions from everything that's going on, I think, in the game, around the sport. A lot of noise. Thinking about last year, some of the transgressions. This isn't about just one pitch. This isn't about Laureano getting dosed twice. While that factors into it, we all know the emotion that is boiling.
Pitcher's going to first base.
So there's Laureano. They're chirping at him from the dugout. And Laureano,
he doesn't get to whoever it was. Bregman got him first, looked like.
It was Dustin Garneau who grabbed Laureano and took him
out.
Yeah,
this guard right there, right.
Fuck that! Fuck that! Fuck that! Y'all wanna feel safe? Fuck that!